There's so much history here at Union Mills. The history of this site and of the Shriver family evolved at the same time that Carroll County came into play. The grist mill is here, now restored to a working museum. You can see the water power turning the millstone. I especially enjoy the young people who come through who are enthusiastic. I also enjoy, of course, mature adults who take a sincere interest and have very good questions. We have great dialogue. Just like your car, right?
Yeah.
Gotta put it in gear. This is one of the greatest things in the county that demonstrates county history, what the county is about and was about, and how and why it got settled. This mill and others like it brought people to the area, farmers to the area. They saw that they could do not only farming but make money off their products. So it's important to the history of this area. Pull the rope down. There you go, that's it.
Finer?
Yeah.
Don't walk, I'm trying to get some.
But there's some coarse stuff in here that will end up as chicken feed. Well, the reason this mill was restored was the county saw it as a good tourism feature. It still is. There's a lot more to milling than just this mill. I've gotten involved with the Society for the Preservation of Old Mills, an organization of people interested in old mills. So people travel around looking for mills, photographing them, coming in to see how they work. It's good not only for the community to learn about history, but anybody else who comes through as a tourist who comes through the area.